IFD crews say they found a 28-year-old woman who was inside, get this, a 30-foot silo for a week as they were preparing to replace that silo. Officials say the woman is actually homeless and was looking for shelter when she climbed the ladder of the silo to get inside and then fell from the inside ladder to the bottom of the silo. It was a week ago this all happened. That woman was taken to Eskenazi with no signs of any visible injuries.